Hi friends, welcome to Naya Video Channel. After a long time, I would like to post a video regarding cryptocurrency trading in India. BitBNS is one of the top trading exchange in India. They have launched in 2018 and they are going with a good trading exchange amount. Daily they are the best, one of the best trading exchange in India. Recently they have launched BNS tokens. They have got a lot of response, like most of the people is purchasing the tokens. I would like to explain more in detail how can we purchase it BNS tokens, and what is the value of the token, and in future how it will be you will get more profits by using BNS tokens. So let us check into the BNS website. Here I will share a link in the comment section. You can register with that link using BitBNS. You will get some referral amount on that for me too. By using that link you can register. Let us go to the dashboard of BitBNS. This is a website, and here they are providing a buying and selling of 75 digital assets like cryptocurrencies throughout the world. They are listing 75 digital assets in this BitBNS exchange. So coming to the website, here you can see the dashboard of BitBNS. I already had registered with this BitBNS last month. I have checked the system and I have gone through the assets listing in this BitBNS. Most of the assets are popularly known: Bitcoin, BNB, and Ripple. Everything is available in the BitBNS exchange. If you are interested, you can trade using that USDT, Tether. It is a standard coin. By using that, you can purchase and sell your cryptocurrencies. Here they are offering payment methods. Like you can deposit INR. Here you can deposit INR. Suppose if you click the deposit via INR, you can see here they are offering direct bank transfers, MobiWeek, P2P, and UPI and IMPS, P2P vouchers. So most of the people having the bank accounts and also having the mobile wiki, and even you can transfer amount using UPI payments and IMPS payments. This is one of the best thing. You can simply deposit and withdraw the amounts. It is very easy. Within 30 minutes you can deposits. If you want to deposit an amount, it will take hardly 2 to 3 seconds. If you want to withdraw an amount, it will take nearly 10 to 15 minutes. It's that easy. Before that you need to fill your KYC. You can see here they have mentioned that change the country. You can contact customer support and ask us to reset your KYC. For us, actually we need to provide the PAN card and other details for Indian residents. You can simply do your KYC, as you are already aware of using KYC. So you can create an account in MobiWeek, Paytm, bank. And like that, it is one of that kind of app. You can simply clear your KYC using that kind of steps. It is very easy to clear the KYC. Once you clear the KYC, you can simply deposit the amount and you can start trading. Before going to that, I would like to tell more about the BitBNS token. They have launched recently the BNS tokens. So you can see here. In the notification itself, they are announcing BNS pre-public sale phase 3. Already two phases of BNS tokens are completed. The next Monday, I mean 27th of April, they are launching a third phase of BNS token sale. If you are interested in that token sale, if you want to join in that token sale, Yeah, here you can see the token details. What is this about? Purchase BNS Phase 3, Monday, April 27th, 2028, 12 p.m. Indian time. It is 3 days, 23 hours is remaining. So how will it work? See, you can see here the phase one is done, completed 0.008 USDT. It is in Indian currency 0.64 paisa. That means everybody having the opportunity to purchase around $500, around 30,000 Indian currency. In the first phase, it is already completed. So the second phase is completed. Second phase is also completed. When coming to the second phase, it is the BNS token rate is set to 0.018. It is almost double to the first phase one. So the token value is increased to 1 rupee 28 paisa. So the max cap per person, you can $2,000. $2,000 we can purchase. Now the current phase is third phase. Coming to the third phase, the BNS rate is 0.024 USDT. So again, it is moved to 1 rupee 92 paisa. The max cap per person is $1 lakh. So by seeing these phases, you can see, you can observe the BNS token rate is phase on phase, it is increasing the rate. So coming to the fourth phase, the rate will be 2 rupees 56 paisa. When compared to the first phase and last phase, when started the first phase 0.64 paisa, when in the end of the fourth phase, it will be 2 rupees 56 paisa. So it is almost triple your income. Suppose if you invest 30,000 in the first phase, at the end of fourth phase, it will be around 4x times you will get the income. So already the two phases are completed. So we have 3 more days to go with the third phase. So before that, you can add your amount into the wallet, and you can try the BNS tokens. So why I am talking about this BNS tokens? When coming to the BNS, the team working behind this project is a good team. They are from IIT India. So they are planning in the large way. The roadmap is also very nice. I have checked the roadmap. You can see the roadmap of that BNS, BitBNS. They will explain in detail. Pre-public sale. You can see here the white paper. And what is BNS? Is a multi-protocol utility token by BitBNS, which aims at establishing a general masses to use cryptocurrencies like they use a fiat currency in day-to-day transactions beyond funding the basic utility of a cryptocurrency as a money. So as the BNS is nothing but by using the BNS, you can purchase online groceries using Amazon. You can use like a credit card. They are providing offline payments. You can see the transaction made via BNS would always be instant. Our conversion algorithms are right in place and ensure instant transaction is exactly that you will experience offline and online transactions. They're introducing the BNS Pay like a debit card. You can in coming days they have a lot of planning to launch lot of things like BNS Pay, and you can see the associated rewards. By using BNS tokens, you will get more discounts and also get a lot of rewards. And also you will get a low fee, you know, creating a token that charges you as much as conventional payments option, promises least fee per transaction. Suppose if you want to pay bills, like if you want to transfer an amount to a different country, they will charge a transaction fees. When compared to that, the BNS token, by using this, it will be very low. Like that, they are using lot of, you can see, the shopping online, offline, international remittance. It is nothing but BNS is the way to get sending money domestically or internationally. Not only you can transfer money locally, you can transfer to any other countries using the BNS tokens. So they are coming with a lot of roadmaps, and you can see this is the team, the Gaurav Dakre, Prashant Singh, all these guys are from IIT You can see here the team is having a good experience. BuyHardK is the parent company of this BNS token, as Gaurav Dhakre is the main, he is the one established the BuyHardK. That is also very nice website, and it is related to the e-commerce. And here you can see the timeline. In 2018 December, they launched BNS, launched with a bank, world witness first ever cryptocurrency flash sale. 2018 December they launched. January they launched a mobile app. In March, stop limited trading they introduced, and in April, margin trading with forex leverage, BitBNS mobile app, first ever trading contest on BitBNS. In July, new P2P in INR model. September, API based trading. All these are completed. BitBNS releases the new bracket order future. In December, they added USDT enabled with P2P USDT. In January 2019, they meet up Crypto Night. In February, acknowledged as India's most transparent cryptocurrency exchange. Launched BitBNS Chrome extension for arbitrage trading. Arbitrage trading is nothing but suppose some other trading exchange like WazirX. Suppose the trading amount, suppose the Bitcoin rate is different from exchange to exchange. Suppose the Bitcoin cost is less in WazirX, suppose $7,000. If you can purchase the Bitcoin there and you can sell in the BitBNS, as compared, suppose if the BitBNS having the $7,100, so you can get a $100 profit, like purchasing from different exchange and selling in different exchange. That is nothing but arbitrage trading. For this, they launched a Chrome extension. You can check that Chrome extension too. In May, BitBNS registered in Estonia. In August, you can see September, Thai migration live. The roadmap, you can see it is very interesting. In international launch, 30 countries, it is ongoing. They have introduced the systematic plan. You can investment when compared to the, you can see, you can also check in a regular trading, you can see systematic plan. You can opt like months, every month you can deduct some amount for particular cryptocurrency. They are now currently offering for Bitcoin. You can add a SIP for Bitcoin. You can add amount like $5 every month. You can contribute $5. For this, they created a platform, a Bit Droplet. Using that, if you register for that, you can purchase a Bitcoin in a SIP mode. BitBNS derivatives, futures and options. It is one of the biggest thing you can never hear. It is a new thing. Futures and options is we didn't hear anything related to the cryptocurrencies, futures and options. But they are offering, they are planning these two, the crypto insurance and cryptocurrency payments integrations with Amazon. This is a big deal. If it goes well, maybe the BitBNS token will get more popular, and it'll get value of the BitBNS token will be increased 4x times in future. You can see they have a lot of plan, like a payment gateway, BNS Pay. We already discussed about the offline payment debit cards like that. BitBNS Pay also they are launching in November. Remittance is nothing but international payments. Lending means they are offering like 1x. If you add some amount like 10,000 in your wallet, they will we can lend the amount like 4x, 3x times like that. Currently we can see this kind of lending trading sessions in regular securities like that. You can also opt for lending amount and payments blockchain. So coming to the roadmap, they have a long roadmap. They are planned up to 2021. If everything is they are finishing each step by step. If everything is going well, the BNS token will have a chances to go a 4x or 5x times, and the amount which you invested in the BNS tokens will be increased a lot. It is just my opinion. I don't want to say you to invest on this. As I invested in this, I don't want to say you to invest on this. Just go through the system. If you are interested, you can go with this, or else you can you can drop it. For this, those who are interested people, I am sharing the link in the comment section. By using that link, you can simply register. So before that, I want to show you my BNS token value. Currently, I have purchased 10,000 tokens. You can see in the my wallet BNS 12,108 tokens. I purchased for 1 rupee 28 paisa. Now currently its value is 1 rupee 90 paisa. So what I invested is around 15,000. Now after the fourth phase, end of the fourth phase, it is doubled. Like around my BNS token value is 30,000. You can see here. See here, the BNS token is 12,108. I purchased for just 1 rupee 28 paisa each token. I invested around 15,000. The current value is 23,247. After completion of fourth phase, it will be around 30,000. It is actually double 2x. So like this, the token value, if the token value increased, we can get more money. I don't want to recommend you to purchase tokens after fourth phase and open sale. If you are interested, you can go with the third phase itself. Actually, it is already currently declared on 27th of April. After coming to the fourth phase, it is almost 2 rupees 54 paisa. So it is more bit expensive when compared to the first phase. So I recommend you to go with if you are interested, only you can go with the third phase, or else you can ignore this video. If you like this video, you can share, like and comment. Thanks for your time. Please share this video. Please subscribe to Naya Video channel. Thank you very much.